HSA football family, here we go. Deep Dish Football Gamer Week, final thoughts. A little bit of the mix of Coach Big Pete's coaching points, all that BS. This is the big game, Morris versus Kalen. Deep Dish Football Gamer Week, first time for Morris. Deep Dish Football Gamer Week, first time for Kalen. Deep Dish Football Gamer Week. This is going to be a classic matchup, and again, I think the big thing is going to be Kalen's secondary is going to... They got to lock things down. Tough game against Geneva. Kalen's defensive line. They got to create mountains. Simple as that. Close off the gaps. Linebackers, read your keys. That's always important. But this is more important against this Morris offensive line. This Morris offensive line is far superior than any other offensive line I've seen this season so far. For Morris and the offense, again, be aware of the box, and again, for closing off those gaps and then, and I think in Carter Button we trust, and I think Carter is going to have a, I think Carter is going to be one of the key players for this game. I also see Trevor Carlson, the quarterback for Kalen. He's going to be another key as well. Also on Morris's defensive side too, a pretty good secondary. I like the defensive line as well. Defensive tackle was it Wazanks? He's a hell of a player. I think it's going to be key that they get a nice little rush on Troyer, just like the other way. But I think, again, for the key thing against that Kalen thing is, again, limit the passing, no mental mistakes for Morris's defense. If Morris's defense has mental mistakes, it's going to be a hard, hard game for Morris. And again, for Kalen, they need this win. They need to get that bad taste out of that Geneva loss. And that's, I think that's going to be key, is that as we look in towards this game. I think, again, first quarter, second quarter, I think the ground game is going to be very important for Morris. Really am looking towards, again, to those trenches. I think that's going to be huge. That's going to be the key battle for tonight. Friday night, tomorrow night. I think that's going to be huge. And I still say this again. I say both teams are going to be very, very, very hard to beat when they get into the playoffs. And I know they shared that 5A spot. And for the 5A, there's a lot of questions with different teams. These two teams, there's less questions than some of the other teams that we've discussed. And I think, again, Morris's offensive line. I think the junior leadership and the juniors on that Kalen team, it's just remarkable. And like I said, star quarterbacks that are seniors don't really have a good shot at IHSA state title. I think this is a good year for Kalen. I also think this is a good year for Morris. I think that this is good work. We might see a second matchup between Morris and Kalen in the playoffs. And again, these teams mean business. This Morris offensive line is one of the best offensive lines that we have seen in that 5A. For Sycamore, they have two great wide receivers, great quarterback, Larson at offensive line. He's a stud as well. This Kalen team is just full of rich talent. For Morris, so you talk about Sam Redinger. He's another star player for this Morris team that you got to look at as well. Their wide receiver, I'm forgetting, last name means with a K or whatever. He's another player to keep an eye out for as well. We're talking about two great, solid teams that have less questions than a lot of teams in a 5A. Because if you look at some of the stars to the 5A teams that we think are going to win, they haven't proven it yet. Kalen and Morris has proved it. Kalen, again, could be a serious team. We're talking about two teams that best exhibit a chance to get a state title in the 5A for 2022. So this is going to be a hell of a game. I'm excited. This is going to be a big time game. And again, like I said, they got to change the conference name. The conference name is absolutely atrocious, horrible. They need some conference name. I know it's two divisions, but the Kiyosaki I-8, whatever, blah, 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 blah. Make it into something new. Change it up, please. You're killing me here. But again, I'm excited for this game. And just two great coaches. Coach Thorson, Coach Ryan of Kalen, Coach Thorson of Morris, that Morris coaching tree. They have their branches in a lot of places, especially in Wilmington. And I faced that Wilmington team, and it was a pain in the ass. And Kalen, Coach Ryan, again, he's another big-time coach in the state of Illinois. I'm excited about this game. I think you guys should be too. This is definitely a big, big-time game, and I'm excited. So, all right, and that is about it. Again, key thing for me is Battle of the Trenches. It always is for every game, but this game is more important because that Morris offensive line is just too much in Kalen. They got to close off those gaps. That's going to be the most important thing. And once they do that, again, the big battle will be between Trevor Budden and Kalen's secondary. I think it's going to be a key thing. Troy Carlson, again, don't make any the mental errors for a quarterback. You can't have them against this Morris defense because they take opportunities and they score. So this is going to be a big-time game for both teams. All right. Thank you so much. Follow Coach Big P and Ethan's Football on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I'm going to talk about this game, too, with my co-host on a DuPage Run and Shoot. Yeah, we talked DuPage County Football, but we're going to talk about this game, too, Kalen versus Morris. The episode comes out tonight, Thursday. Thank you guys so much for joining. And again, September is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. If you like my work, if you hate my work, if you hate me, I don't care. Please just give a donation to St. Jude's Children's Hospital. They do a wonderful job, and it's Pediatric Cancer Awareness Month, Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. Please, that's why you see all the yellow ribbons. Please check it out. St. Jude's Children's Hospital, they do a wonderful job. Thank you guys so much. And again, Breakfast with Coach Big Pete, Saturday at 9 a.m. It'll be a good game, Morris versus Kalen.